Okay, Lady, what is this?
Okay, so we use this USB to serial converter chip, the CP2104. It's a great USB to serial converter chip. It's very fast. It does all the control lines. It's wonderful. It's a QFN package. But with the chip shortage, it's really hard to get this one. However, I can get the upgrade, which is the CP2102. Yeah, the 2 is the upgrade to the 04. And it's the N version. And one of the things that I really like about these chips is they have like LED drivers. So this is just showing if I transmit data, the LED lights up. But you have to enable the LEDs. They're not enabled by default. And if you're like me and you just spent like 3 days trying to figure out how to enable it and you're like, it's not working because the N version isn't supported by all the SDKs and the DLLs are not updated and you have the wrong version of USB. Hey, by the way, check out this nice person, CR1TBit. They made a fork of this program called CP2100X config that compiles on Linux and enables the RX and TX LEDs. Thank you, CR1TBit. You're the best.